I'm here with Chaz Gwyn of Winston-Salem Prep. You had 16 points on the game, 13 in that first half. What led to that first half dominance by you?
I just knew it was a big game coming up, and we was preparing all week. We know this would be a big one. We wanted to show what we were in conference. We wasn't trying to play with any teams, and we was trying to show that. So we got a lot of work to improve on.